Today, I'm gonna show you how to easily trim the length of your videos. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. Very often when recording a video, you start just before the action happens and you record a little bit after it stops. But you just wanna share the good stuff in the middle. This is where trimming your video can help. Trimming is exactly what it sounds like, shortening the beginning or end of a clip by slicing it off. This should include everything up until you actually start talking or performing the action you want in your video. Same with the end. Cut out anything unintentional. There are a number of options out there that allow you to trim a video, but I'll show you two ways to make this a very simple process. The first way is to use the video trimmer in Snagit. This lets you trim your video clip in a really simple way. Just put the playhead where your action starts, and if you want to trim the beginning of the video, you'll drag the green portion of the playhead to the left and select Cut. If you need to remove a section from the end, move the playhead to the end of the action and drag the red portion to the right, and again, click Cut. You can even trim portions of your video right out of the middle, again using the green and red handles to find the new in and out points you wish to use in your video and cutting. This next option will give you a little bit more control. Camtasia has more advanced video editing features, so you edit your video on a timeline. This will let you see the waveforms on your video files and zoom in to make more precise cuts. You can trim a clip in Camtasia by moving to the end of a clip, and when you see the icon change, click and drag it back to where you want. This works the same on the front of the clip and removes the beginning and end of the clips. Additionally, you can cut the video. This is a standard tool to use when you're trying to remove chunks of your video in the middle. Find an area where maybe you messed up or took a long pause and cut on either side of the section you want to remove. Delete the part you just cut out and move the other clips together. Using a cut like this creates what's called a jump cut. Some use this as a style intentionally, while others do find it distracting. Many YouTubers have become known for their use of jump cuts because it just helps them edit so much faster by not worrying about it. But you should know whether or not your audience will find it distracting before deciding how to move forward in your edit. Once you get used to cutting and trimming, there can be a lot of creativity that goes into editing. But if you're just starting out or really only needed to shorten the length of your video, then focus on removing anything unnecessary and getting your audience to the point faster. As always, if you learned something today, give this video a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.